something.
Howdy.
Well, how's things with you?
Hey.
Don't feel too
good. Just want to get a drink.
You know I love you.
Seems like that'd be better to get away.
You're quite the horse. That's my boy.
Yeah, I guess I'll settle down one of these days.
Look out for each other, huh? Slow now.
Get it! Anyone? Hear me?
off me. I'm going numb.
You all right? This looks bad.
No, I'm not all right. It's real bad. Come on, quick. I can't stay here much longer. Keep it. It's getting loose. Oh, God, you did it. Praise Jesus. Oh, God. I gotta grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm gonna take a minute now. My leg feels like it's on fire. And the thing, I almost didn't bring the trap.
Couldn't do it without you, boy.
Good evening.
Christ!
Good evening.
How are you doing?
Rustling through with every farmer here is beggar's grief.
Hey, if it weren't for that, we wouldn't know what to do.
Stay updated, Strawberry!
Don't tell me, but the foreman got caught with an electric belt in his bag.
Yeah, I knew.
Well then.
All right, stranger.
Always welcome at the Welcome Center, yes. are lucky to have Mayor Timmons ushering Strawberry to the forum.
Yeah!
You after a bounty? I can tell. If so, we got a poster on the wall just there.
Look at you.
Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine, up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown would be a hard man to kill, let alone capture. And that's what we're asking for. Got half the bounty hunters in the state out looking for him.
I want your advice, I'll ask for it, okay? Okay, Joshua Brown, give it to me.
He's a killer. Got away with it for the most part, too, legal kills. But if you walk that line, you're gonna step over it at some point, and that's what he done.
If this man's dangerous, why I gotta bring him in alive?
He brought us some bounties in the past, and he's always been decent. If you don't want to bring him in breathing, you leave this alone.
I guess I know my job then.
Happy hunting.
You and me, fella.
Need a ride, mister?
You know I love you. You're quite the horse. Good fella. Look out for each other, huh?
Dead end. You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
Come easy. I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. You might have found me. But you won't beat me, bounty hunter. Goddamn bounty hunter, son of a bitch! Damn you! What the hell?
Stay calm now. Just one of them things, huh, pal? Let's tie up that shooting arm. My sense is it would be rude not to rob him. All right, let's go. We're going back to Strawberry.
the horse.
Hey, buddy.
You shot me. You didn't even have the decency to do it right. You duel a man and you ought to put him...
For a man with a bullet in him, you talk a lot.
Younger days, I would have put one in the middle of your eyes before you even blinked. You ain't nothing special.
Take a nap, old man. Killing me.
I don't deserve this.
That's Big Josh, all right.
Hey, he looks heavy. Can we take that bounty off of you?
I can manage him fine.
Damn, Sneak! You damn gut shooter!
Whoa!
You're done for, mister!
There's only one of you. Stop. Give him up!
You know we go real here, right? Oh. Oh.
There's a boy.
All you other bounty men, you make me sick. You got no pride. Just coyotes fighting over someone else's kitten.
I don't need to hear it, sir. Cells here are really comfortable.
You trying to be winsome, bounty hunter?
Always. I'm a regular charmer. Now come on. Got Brown here.
Ah, Mr. Brown.
Come on now.
Make him comfortable downstairs.
Me up. Forget about me. Now, leave me to my peace. You hear? I want peace.
Pay's right here. You make you work for it?
He dealed me, so I'd say that's a yes. Obliged.